I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh. Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh god, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding, I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then. I guess I can muster the energy. Wow, he deigns to let me help him. Swell. What shall it be? Thank you.
help us. Okay, which way up? Run to Dusker!
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Spoke of her. I questioned that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. hungry. We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
Here.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the 8 thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the 2 oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
To question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Whatever.
Long that we are gods. Why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. I suppose that's Odin's doing too.
Nice try.
You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. We know what they are, and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst. He's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor! Blame me! Me! For what you did to Magni! My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies. right? Does he do the same to us?
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Stop!
Not yet.
This room, but we need a new way up. Are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tongue. Thank you.
broken. Wonder if Modi was somehow able to sever its connection to the World Tree to funnel us here.
Another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself. Yourself.
Right.
Prepare yourself. Yourself.
Thank you. brother!
Prepare yourself.
Yeah.
Prepare yourself.
Ugh!
joyous day indeed!
Oof, this one is louder than the last.
M'lady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know! The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
And why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
Ah, Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Ted?
Sigrun, the Queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Oh, man. You're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
And they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
If you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Let's take him!
Boy!
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Thank you.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Boy.
Not yet.
Oh!
Whatever.
Guess I'll stop what I'm busy with now. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
It's almost like having a thick skin.
Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you. device. Oh, hello. I didn't know you'd be coming through here. I guess I can muster the energy. Wow, he deigns to let me help him. Swell. Oh, what more do you need?
Right side!
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me?
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy's the brains.
Broke the gate! That was our only way to Unison!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy! You are not ready for this!
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
To give up!
Stay away from my son!
Activated the bridge! Hey, I ask you a question!
It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the foreword of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her. It
wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions... Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this, but I'll get us out.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never have
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, Rich. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Take it away.
I can't.
Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
I never want to see you again. Never. What you did to me.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep what this you from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
To do after I kill you.
Who's that?
We must hurry.
Freeloader.
entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Now.
Give me space to work.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give me a lot of room.
The sails are loose?
Just watch.
Pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge skyline. Ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can.
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Thank you.
up on this bridge over here. That did it.
Wait for me there.
To talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Meister! Meister!
Hold on!
Watch your back!
Before we reach the temple.
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Oh!
Asshole!
Come here. How's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Where are those blades? I have a plan!
was your plan? You're both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? This is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans, concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope. Other things, too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Boy. Before... when you... saw...
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Tell us Balder is the son.